My best friend, lover, stable ground.
The moment I met you, I fell in love immediately, and I've been that in love ever since, and won't ever go away.
And I remember feeling this crazy connection like I've known you my whole life.
You've made me a better man every day.
It was an instant spark.
Show me what compassion is, responsibility. You know
my heart. To think my mind and heart knew this way before I did stuns me, and is what makes me know this is everything I prayed for. You know that
you've made me laugh.
I truly believe God sends you what you need, though I didn't know at the time it was you.
Always making fun of each other, and can't find anybody else in this world to do that with.
You are my shoulder to lean on, my listening ear, awkward dance partner, adventure-loving, thrill-seeking, workout partner, sweet, compassionate, and one person that gets into every show that I love, just like Vampire Diaries. P.S. You are my Damon.
I want to share the rest of our lives together.
I vow to always love you deeply.
I want us to grow old together.
I vow to love you more than any bad fight or any obstacle that could try to come between us.
Have children together. I want us to have more dogs.
I vow to help you grow as a person and be the best support system I can be.
I love you so much. Thank you.
Today, I'm nearing my heart's desire. I now get to call my best friend my husband.
Loving you is the greatest accomplishment of my life. Though with eyes of flesh, they fall fast asleep, they fail me. But you know my heart.
that I'm willing. I'm not wild to pray with you for just one last lone hour. If I'm the one you love, then why have I too far.